Good afternoon and welcome to Dancermind, the dance-based quiz show that separates the wheat from the chaff and distinguishes the dancer body from the dancer mind. This week our contestant is West End tap sensation and movie star, Mr. Adam Garcia. Hello, Adam.
Hello, thanks for having me on.
What is your specialist subject, Mr. Adam Garcia?
My specialist subject tonight, Matthew, is Got to Dance.
Are you ready?
I think so.
That's the correct answer. Okay, start the clock. What item of clothing is Ashley Banjo famous for wearing?
Hat.
Is the correct answer. What is the prize fund for this year's competition?
£250,000.
Correct. I would have also taken £250,000. What colour t-shirt and cap was Akai wearing when he won last year's show?
Golly. Pink?
Is the correct answer. What three places were auditions held at this year?
Dublin, London, and Manchester?
Incorrect.
No, Glasgow.
No, sorry, you can't go back.
Aww.
Name one of the acts that were eliminated in the first semi-final last year.
That was so long ago.
1 year ago.
Well, yes. Don't know.
Incorrect. Well, you could have had Martin Sierra, Parallel, Bangra Heads, or Status. What song did Happiness dance to in this year's audition?
Deep-ba-ba-ba-da-bop.
Deep-ba-ba-ba-da-bop. Name the group from this year's auditions who came up with their own dance genre, street hop.
The Street Hoppers. I don't know, I can't remember.
Is the incorrect answer. That's Duo. Okay, I've started. I've got one more question for you. Who said, that's right in your wheelhouse, as they would say in American baseball terminology?
Kimberly?
Incorrect. The answer was Adam.
Was it?
That's the end of the quiz.
Who's Adam?
Okay, Adam, I think it's you.
Ah, correct.
Correct answer. Do I get 1 point?
Yes.
Okay. Were you happy with your performance?
I'll have to be.
Mr. Adam Garcia, thank you for playing Dancermind.
Thank you for having me.